now the worst case scenario is this, right? Maybe not that bad, but you don't want that to happen. So again, first step, very small, even more important now than before, and then with on two, you lead with your knee in the inner thigh, right? So it goes something like this, right? See? Right? And this is why we have to do that little one first, because what happens on one, remember, on one, we shift our weight to the left leg, so she shifts her weight to the right leg, which means that the other leg becomes available for us to lead, right? So on two, we lead her here, and then we stop leading. I mean, she will know what to do. You don't have to put your knee in there every step, just the first one. Okay, so let's try that.